It's night time now. I'm still going at it. Haven't done anything yet. But we're waiting here patiently. It's been over 5 hours.
Sperm packet was laid and collected right there. The webbing's there. I had put this big round piece in here to aid in the collection, and it did, or sorry, in the breeding, and it allowed for a web to be put down and then the packet to be collected. So, we'll leave it there for now. We're going to remove him, but we had a successful pairing.